tonight, over 100 homes were evacuated in Greenwood when a dangerous fire rekindled.
4029's Monica Limpert is live in Greenwood tonight with the very latest on this fire. Monica?
That's right, Derek and Angela. I'm out here in Greenwood where you can see the fire is still blazing in the distance behind me here. Now, families have been out here standing by. They're waiting and watching as this fire just continues to burn throughout the night. Now, this is the same fire that sparked from last Thursday that already destroyed one home on Norwood Drive. It started as a large plume of smoke, but within 20 minutes, it consumed the sky. People who live here off of Maple Ridge Road stood and watched as the fire grew.
This is flamed up. You hear some things popping out there. Can't tell.
You can see the flames over the treetops and everything. It's starting to get pretty close. The wind's coming this way. So, yeah, I'm kind of worried. Worried about everybody else more than myself, though.
Crews evacuated more than 100 homes here off of Maple Ridge Road. Families nearby began packing their cars.
Grab what I don't want burned and go to Fort Smith, stay with my mother-in-law probably until it's over with.
Crews say the fire is a result of a bottle rocket that was shot off by teens last week. Firefighters doused the perimeters of homes with water to prevent any nearby brush from spreading the flames.
It seems like they're trying to wet everything down, try to help keep the fire off from the properties. And I don't know if it's going to help much. The fire's pretty hot already.
The entire neighborhood has come together to help emergency crews by passing out water and informing their friends. For now, people who live here say it's a waiting game.
We're all kind of worried about it. Don't really know what to do.
Now, the fire has moved back towards Norwood Drive, and police say they've already evacuated another 15 homes in that area. And firefighters are working to control the flames and prevent them from spreading towards those homes. Derek and Angela, back to you.